please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Mr. Tulsian, your thoughts first on Mahindra and Mahindra, down 3% today. There's been some report over the last couple of days that perhaps the monsoon is not as good as it was envisaged first. Would that be a concern, or you think this is actually a good buying opportunity?
See, Anuj, firstly, I'll touch on the monsoon a little later on a lighter note. But if you really take a call on the Mahindra and Mahindra, for the month of June, always the tractor sales are seen to be 20 to 25% higher than what is reported by them in the month of April and May. And in fact, you cannot say that, you know, the slight delay in the arrival of the monsoon is seen to be a negative factor, and you won't see that kind of sales coming in. But I'm quite confident that on 2nd July, because this time 1st July is Sunday, and 2nd July, once the sales figures will come in, you will see this positive tractor sales, you know, figures will be seen quite positive. Now, coming specifically on these corrections, because the stock has risen so much, and if you have these kind of news flows coming in, obviously it will have its sentimental effect. Now, coming specifically on the monsoon, if you recall about 45 days, I've said that this time the monsoon arrival will be a little late. In spite of the SkyMet and the IMD having predicted that the monsoon will arrive early, for the simple reason I have said that, you know, this sounds like maybe astrological kind of things, but because of the extra month as per the Hindu calendar, that too of the Jyeshth month, you know, you will be having this heat has to be scorching, and that is what is happening. Generally, the monsoon starts from the month of Ashad, and that will approach only after the next next 5 or 6 days. So this was expected, that this monsoon will be delayed arrival. And in fact, I've said that, though, you know, you cannot contradict the IMD and the SkyMet projections, but when you take the other side of analysis also, you have this kind of analysis also, you know, which is working very well as per the Hindu calendar also. So a monsoon is going to, I think, is going to set in maybe after 7 days or so. And I don't think that this time the monsoon will be seen deficit. And these type of things or analysis are all made by the farmers, because they rely more on the ancient theory rather than the scientific theories of the IMD and SkyMet. Always, I'm not trying to criticize or, you know, have any kind of aspirations. But this is not seen to be a negative factor or seen to be a fear. And I'm not negative on the M&M, because the tractor sales, as I said, that in the month of June, ahead of Kharif, you always have the best tractor sales seen coming in. And same thing is going to get repeated. So keeping positive view on Mahindra and Mahindra going forward.